Okay, students, now let us see sum number 3 from exercise 1.2. We are studying topic linear equations in two variables. Your first topic, from that we are studying solution of simultaneous equations by graphical method. Now today we will do exercise sum number 3 from exercise 1.2. We have to solve the equations, simultaneous equation by graph. Equation is x plus y is equal to 0 and 2x minus y is equal to 9. Now see, let us see the solution. X plus y is equal to 0. So y is equal to minus x. You take x to the right side, it will become minus x. Now take 4 values for x. I have taken here minus 2, 0, 2 and 3. You can take any 4 values. So what is our equation? Y is equal to minus x. Y is equal to minus x. What is value of x? Minus 2. So y is equal to minus into bracket minus 2. Y is equal to 2. Second, x is 0. So y is equal to minus x. In place of x, you are going to substitute 0. Here x is 2. Substituting x as 2, you will get x is minus 2. So third is x is equal to 3. Y, substitute value of x in the equation, you will get y is minus 3. Make the table x, y, minus 2, 2, 0, 0, 2, minus 2. So whatever values we have got here, that you have substituted. Second equation is 2x minus y is equal to 9. So minus y means, see, there are two methods. We are directly substituting value of x in this equation, or you are going to first equate this minus y is equal to 9 minus 2x. So y is equal to minus 2x plus 9. This negative sign, if you change, this will become positive and this will become negative. So your equation is y is equal to 2x minus 9. If it is possible for you to do by this method, do like this. Or else you can directly substitute value of x in this equation. If you are finding this difficult, you use this method, which we have done in previous sums. Now when x is equal to 0, so y is equal to, write down equation, 2x minus 9. In place of x, substitute the value. 2 into 0, you will get 0 minus 9. So y is minus 9. Second, x is equal to 4. These 4 values, you can take any 4 values, substitute them, you will get the value of y. So already we have done now these sums. So you can use any 4 values and find out the value of y. Make the table. X 0, y minus 9, x 4, y minus 1, x5, y1, x6, y3. So these are the coordinates of x and y. Now from these two equations, we have got this 4 ordered pair. For first equation, these are 4 ordered pairs. Second equation, these 4 ordered pairs are there. Now let us draw the graph. Now I have drawn here graph. You can plot the points. After drawing the graph, see here, you have to write the equation. My first equation, x plus y is equal to 0. Then this is a line for second equation, 2x minus y is equal to 9. You know how to plot the points. Answer is, the coordinates of point of intersection are 3 and minus 3. So answer, the solution of given simultaneous equation is x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 3. You are getting this point of intersection. After drawing the graph, you will get it. So this was for second sum. A third sum I have written here. When I give you this in PDF form, you refer this graph and draw your own graph. Then next is exercise 1.2, sum number 4. Now what is sum number 4? 3x minus y is equal to 2, 2x minus y is equal to 3. Same way solution, minus y is equal to minus 3x. Now this 3x I have taken to the right side, it becomes minus 3x. This is positive plus 2. So your equation becomes y is equal to 3x minus 2 after changing the signs. You can take 4 values of x. You will get 4 values of y. Make table. Here now values are minus 1, minus 5, 0, minus 2, 1, 1, 2 and 4. So these are x and y coordinates. Similarly for the second equation, 2x minus y is equal to 3. Minus y is equal to, take 2x to the right side, minus 2x plus 3. After changing the sign, it becomes y is equal to 2x minus 3. So same way, 4 values of x you take, substitute, you will get 4 values of y. Draw the table, write the coordinates in the table. Using these two tables, draw the graph. So this is the graph for your equation. Sum number 4. I have drawn here graph. See here, you are getting point of intersection minus 1 and minus 5. And this is first equation 3x minus 2. This line is for first equation. The second line is for second equation. So for each and every graph, you have to write this. Plot the points correctly. Draw the equations on the line. Means it will be easy for your reference, easy for the examiner to check also. Now here you have to write what is the point of intersection 1 and minus 5. So right here, the coordinates of point of intersection are minus 1 and minus 5. So what is your answer? Answer is the solution of, this is compulsory for the graph, you have to write this point of intersection. There is 1 mark for this point of intersection. The solution of given simultaneous equation is x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to minus 5. See, while drawing the graph, first x, x dash, y, y dash, then you have to plot the points first of the graph, then write the scale, compulsory write the scale, and then start writing, plotting the points from your table. Don't forget to write the scale. So now these are second and fourth sum. Third and fourth, already we have done two activities, two sums also. Now I am giving you some sums for homework. You have to do those sums for homework. What is the homework? Exercise 1.2. You have to do sum number 1, 5 and 6. Also revise full exercise. Whatever sums are there, that is sum number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. You have to revise all these 4 sums. The 6. And then in next lecture we will do new point, that is determinants. I will start that new topic tomorrow. Thank you.